Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Viewers all over the world, June 12 is around the corner. As you know, I'm a man of people. So, the wound of one is the wound of all. As things stand, you may have realized it will not be easy for me to celebrate my birthday under the present circumstances. Some of the people who want to come are troubled by the situation all over the world. We see their fear and their worry. I feel their pain. I feel their worry. Therefore, let us dedicate this day to prayer and fasting. Don't forget the needy. By the grace of God, more birthdays are ahead. God bless you, Emmanuel. Jesus is Lord. Happy birthday.
Number two, I see somebody behind the seat of a governor. What I mean, a governor. A governor, not former. I see a current governor. I see something happened to him, and he also gave up the ghost. The governor died. I said, God, it doesn't mean we can't save him. I see him going. I see him going. I see him going. This is what I'm seeing. This is what I'm seeing. I see something else. Now someone will say, why are you always seeing bad things? If it is good thing, it's not a news now. Let good thing come. But why I'm saying this one is because it's something I try to stop and it's not working. I see people carrying guns this way, uniform men carrying guns this way, and I see heavy shooting that wants to take place. Now, location, I see Niger State, I see Taraba State, I see River State, I see Abia State, I see Imo State. We have to pray. We have to pray. I see people taking gun this way. They are shooting like this. These other people are shooting like this. And the painful part about all these things, I see people carrying their load and packing and leaving a particular city. Which city is this happening? We have to pray for this country. 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 I see a general overseer of a big church of Nigeria also tell the world goodbye. His death became a shocking news. People never believe a man like this with all this anointing can die. This is what I'm seeing. And I'm seeing it coming. It's not too far again. I'm not looking at it. It's going to be breaking news in all the national television stations. This is what I'm seeing. So we have to pray for...
And I beg everybody to pray for one of our fathers who want to hurry and go. To pray for one of our fathers who want to hurry and go.
And God showed me a vision of the end time. Listen to me. I was taken from this end to the sky and heaven open. As I stood in between earth and heaven,
It's just like you're on a door and you can jump and I can fall on the head and I'm looking at heaven. As I looked down, I saw six angels that were sent from heaven to go to the earth to collect Prophet TB Joshua. Listen well to me. I'm telling you only what I want. I will not say what I did not say. I saw the angels coming up like rocket. Tilly holding this his left hand. Tilly angels holding his right hand. Then he was like this. Tilly supporting his left. Tilly supporting his right. Do you know football cup? He was holding the cup, a trophy. And when coming up with him, I was looking down like that. I said, wow, God have said they should come and carry Prophet TB Joshua. Look at how they are carrying his hand. I saw the cup he was coming to heaven with. As he entered heaven, I was looking now where those six angels were going. I saw they went to the right. I turned on my right. I saw a throne that was God's throne. I could not see the face. All over was light. And I heard the voice speaking from the throne. Take the trophy from him, bring it to me, and take him where he belongs. Another angels were on the throne, not the six. The six were still in his hand. Some other bigger angels, those were now cherubims, those who are at the throne of God. They left the throne too. They came now, they took the cup from Prophet TB Joshua's hand. They carried it to the throne of God. And the voice spoke, take him to his place. And the six angels, they were carrying him now to where he has inherited in heaven. And when I saw that, the heaven locked. I stood now, heaven was closed. I was in the air. The Holy Spirit brought me down. As I landed on earth, I just saw the sea. And a beast came out of the sea. And the Bible spoke to me. What you read in Revelation, this is what will happen. After he will leave the earth, the Antichrist will come. And I saw the beast came out, and the beast transformed into a prophet with a long garment. And the voice spoke to me, that is the false prophet.